everyone, welcome to part three and hopefully the final part of this colour along in the Ken Matsuda book. So the front cover looks like this. I'll link it in the description if anyone's interested in buying this. I know for UK people you can get it off an Etsy store called The Stationery Corner, and it's only about £3 shipping, which is brilliant. So we started this snail page. I'm going to try and finish it on camera. I'm going to have to time lapse this one, but I will put all the pencil names in the description, and watch throughout until the end, because I will unveil my favourite name for this snail that you've picked. So I've been through all your suggestions for little snail names and I have picked my favourite. So that will be written on the page when I've done with the background. So please continue watching. Do hit the thumbs up on this video, drop me a comment down below, and subscribe if you're new, and I'll catch you soon. everyone. Thank you so much if you got to the end of the video and you watched it all the way through. Now is the name reveal for our snail. So I've been through all your comments, those who left the suggestions down on my videos, and I've picked my favourite. So here it is. I've got my little Micron pen. These are good pens, smudge proof, so safe for using in your colouring books. And I'm going to write his name on the bottom. Oh, I'm super excited. So I hope you're watching whoever suggested this name. And thank you so much to everyone who left all your suggestions. Thank you so, so much. So here we go. Here is the winner. And that is the winner, guys, Stanley. I just love that name. I just thought it suited the snail. I'm sorry, but yeah, I had to go for Stanley. Runner up was Turbo because my kids love that movie, but I'm sorry, Sammy, Stanley hit the post. Put the post on ya. Thank you so much for watching. Please do hit me with your thumbs up and subscribe if you're new. Thanks for watching, everyone. Bye.